to the beat, y'all. The body rock, y'all. So let's rock, y'all. Non-stop, y'all. Or to the beat, y'all. The body rock, y'all. So let's rock, y'all. Non-stop, y'all. Or to the beat, y'all. The body rock, y'all. So let's rock, y'all. Non-stop, y'all. Or to the beat, y'all. The body rock, y'all. So let's rock, y'all. Non-stop, y'all. Or to the beat, y'all. The body rock, y'all. So let's rock. Bye.
And hello, wherever you are, this is the scene here in the great city of Barcelona. We're at the RCDE Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
The verdict is offside here. This is how it looks for the home side. Iker Casillas begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays with Sergio Ramos at the back. Luka Modric plays alongside David Silva in the centre of midfield. And leading the line, Lionel Messi
plays. Oh, he could be in here, Derek.
Terrific save.
Well, that's a top-class save. He read it so well.
Messi with the corner. And a bit short with the clearance. And just over the bar. Really good effort. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Chilwell. Losing possession a bit easily. David Silva.
if I told you things I did before?